And let's say go, Microfinance Uganda has commended different women groups and individuals who have promoted a savings culture and increased harmony in their households and communities. The women applauded Let's Say Go Microfinance for the financial literacy lessons which have boosted their business and daily incomes. This was part of the festivities to commemorate the International Women's Day.
Uganda joins the rest of the world to honor remarkable efforts by women and girls in shaping equal future and recovery from COVID-19 pandemic. Let She Go Microfinance Uganda has recognized different women for promoting a culture of savings and increased harmony in their homesteads. During celebrations to mark International Women's Day, the women commended Let She Go Microfinance for empowering them through fighting financial illiteracy. They say Let She Go Financial Literacy Initiative has transformed their livelihood and communities.
These loans have helped me to educate the children up to university level, and they graduated. They even went out of the country. They came back and now they are proposing again to go back. It has helped me to construct some rentals around the area. That is helping the society all around by rendering the services of mentors. I thank Let She Go so much.
The microfinance, which serves an increasing variety of financial needs to various sectors, including micro, small and medium enterprises, promise to continue empowering women at all levels to eradicate poverty.